9 o'clock, and the timepiece in my pocket ticks the hours away. And I stop as the wind chimes in the distance, tinkling seem to play. All the songs I've ever written, sung, or heard about, running through my mind. That's the lovely thing about time. 10:15, and I hear the sound of laughter in the still of night. All serene, as a loving couple passes by, it seems so right. But the timepiece in my pocket says the hours of young lovers are soon gone. That's the saddest thing about time. Time's a loom on which we weave the fabric of our destiny, the sacred thread on which we hang our lives. Each one wears a new design, sew a straight and crooked line, the garment we will wear eternally. 12 o'clock, a halfway point between the old and brand new day. And I stop to clear my heart and mind of thoughts that I might pray, and give thanks that I was put upon this wheel to learn the sacred sounds of rhythm, tune, and rhyme. Most of all, to learn about time. Of our destiny, sacred thread on which we hang our lives. Each one wears a new design, sew a straight and crooked line, the garment we will wear eternally. 12 o'clock, a halfway point between the old and brand new day. And I stop, hear my heart and mind of thoughts that I might pray, and give thanks that I was put upon this wheel to learn the sacred sound of rhythm, tune, and rhyme, but most of all to learn about time. Most of all to learn about time.